never been a cool hand, Luke, the quarterback of the winning team, or the guy with the right kind of punchlines everybody wants to be. I never was that lucky old cuss with a straight flush in his hand. Oh, but with you, I am. I ain't no Patrick Swayze. My old boots never danced on air. Never walked with a swag looking sharp as a tack. Lit up like Times Square. Who's that guy with a big old smile as wide as the Rio Grande? Oh, with you, I am. Strong as an oak, soft like leather, high as a pine and light as a feather. The same old boy, but a whole lot better. Whenever you're holding my hand, I used to poke fun at them punch drunk lovers. Never thought I'd be that man. Oh, but with you, I am. Oh, baby, with you, I am.
I can't begin to tell you how excited I am to say our vows and become one. Here's to many years of traveling the world, quoting The Office to our children, and showing everyone what true love is. I love you. One more. Gotta have three.
I am strong as an oak, soft like leather, high as a pine, light as a feather. Same old boy, but a whole lot.
Travis, when we met 6 years ago, I knew from the first date that you were special. Quickly, you became my best friend, my biggest supporter, and my shoulder to lean on. You are my dream come true and an answer to many prayers. I promise, as your wife, I will not keep score, even though I'm totally winning. And I promise to always do the dishes, even when you offer. But most of all, I promise to choose you today and for all of our days to come. Love your future wife.
I love you.
And I love you.
The same old boy, but a whole lot better. Whenever you're holding my hand, I used to poke fun at them punch strong lovers. I never thought I'd be that man. Oh, baby, with you, I am. Oh, baby, with you, I am.
Travis, you may kiss your wife. I present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Travis Rush.
Will you please give a round of applause for Mr. and Mrs. Travis Rush?
Come on, baby, let's do the twist. Rubble. But I'm not him, I explain, so watch what you do, or you gon' find yourself very next.